Now we're going to try recording on something that's already been recorded and see which cut comes out the best. If we get two or one or just one or all we're going to get, we're just trying to do our best and see if we can cut in another record right over the old track. And if it's possible, that's what we will have, two records on one track. If we can cut a new groove, that's cut a new groove.
In the future, start at this next groove.